I'm with the running back MVP for the class of 2015, Corey Taylor II from Holland Hall High School in Oklahoma. This running back has tremendous size, 5'10", 190. But what stood out to me today were his soft hands and ability to get vertical after the catch. Now, Corey, I was able to see you down in Duncanville, but what did you really enjoy about the top prospect camp?
You know, what I like about the top prospect camp is just the competition level, because I love to compete. You know, just seeing how kids play from all around the world, you know, it's just great.
Now, what do you got to do to grab the attention of college coaches? I know you got 2 more years of high school, but you got the size. I know you run a good 40 because we timed it in Duncanville. What do you think you got to work on?
I've just been working on my hands and my agility, you know, one-step cuts, and I think that's what grabbed the college coach's attention.
Hey, Holland Hall, who's your rival?
Our rivals are All Saints and Cashel Home.
And All Saints is where?
In Dallas, Texas.
So, see, you play in a league or a conference where you play teams from Texas, is that correct?
Yes, sir, SBC.
And is that fun, traveling to a different state to play?
It is.
Hey, Corey, it was a joy to watch you out there. You caught my attention in the one-on-ones, but you really caught my attention today in the 7-on-7. And you know what else I like? You played a little DB today, too, didn't you?
Yes, sir, I did.
No, just remember, if you're deep at running back, I think you got the ability to be a safety, buddy. Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, hold it, and we're out.